Hey guys, it's Mr. Caffeine here, and before I start this video, I just want to make clear that I'm not making this video to complain. I'm making this video to help the development. I really freaking love Extermination Day, and I want it to be as good as possible when it comes out. But I feel like I needed to explain this first because, well, I'm a developer for the Project Brutality campaign, and me talking shit about Brutaldoom may take people the wrong way. Also, these aren't as much bugs as they are more like mapping mistakes, but I found some pretty serious ones in my playthrough. So, Sergeant Mark, if you're watching this, dude, you blew my mind. You did such a phenomenal job, and I'm just doing this to help you. So, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, first mistake I found here is right in map 1. There is a new pathway to this particular area right here. And that's fine, but you can't just drop down here. Oh, hold on. And I found this out because I wanted to... Oh, come on. I wanted to see... I wanted to find some new secrets and I thought, hey... This area is new, and you can jump around here and stuff, but then I figured out that really wasn't what you're supposed to do. You're not supposed to be here, and you get stuck. So, I think this either should be a real secret, and of course provide a way out with a ladder or something. Or this area should be... You should make sure that you can't go here, because it really looks like there might be a secret down here, so people might start to look here, like I did. So, yeah, that's one. This next mistake is on map 9. You were supposed to get the yellow key on a very different way, but now there is Mars gravity and you can jump higher. There is an unintentional shortcut like this. You can just... It's actually not that hard, but I just woke up. There we go. You see, this... I'm not sure if you intended to do this, but I don't think so. Because you can skip a large portion of the map like this. So, this side should be closed, I think. Okay, this next one... I'm not sure if it's really a bug. And it's this where this area is of course a work in progress, so maybe you still need to add something else there. But I looked around for hours in this whole place and in all the other places, but the red key seems to be missing. So this is another mistake in map 11. There are in this new area. You have some parts where you can jump on here. That's really your... clearly not supposed to be there. I mean, we have truck textures here. I don't think that is what people are meant to find here. And yeah, you also get stuck. You can't go back. I believe this is the only place, but I'm not sure. I kind of vaguely remember that I encountered something like this in another place here too, in the same map. But yeah, that's obviously needs to be closed off. I'm not sure what this is for. Maybe this has a purpose for rendering the map, but people are not supposed to find this, clearly. Or maybe I wanted some Easter egg, but I don't think so. So, yeah, that's another one. Okay, so this next mistake is in the secret Duke Nukem map. Before, you could go through here. And that's how you access the secret Wolfenstein level. But now, you just go to the exit and the next Duke Nukem map starts. And in there is the new secret Wolfenstein level. So that's all fine. However, this area, you can't go to there anymore. But it still exists. And it's tagged as a secret. So this area needs to be either repurposed, that it's still a secret. But just remove that portal, because that portal of course also don't work anymore, because the new secret exit is in the second Duke Nukem map. But now Because this area still is tagged as a secret, you can't get 100% secrets without cheating. So that's another mistake I think that needs to be really needs to be fixed, because people want to go for those 100%. And especially me, because when it releases, I want to make a full walkthrough of it. So that's another mistake in map 31. Okay, so I found a couple of problems in map 50. This is a very small one. It's just a little texture error. But this is a big one. This can potentially fuck up your run. And I reported this a few times before, but I don't think you got the message. So when you press this, hold on, get that chair out of my way. When you press this, that lowers, and that's a secret. Cool, right? Yeah, but there is a mistake here. When you press it and you get in there, and you got just in time, because that sometimes happens, and it closes back up, you can't get out. So that's the end of your run, because you're stuck. Or you have to use cheats and do no clip, of course. But hey, if you want to do a full serious run, that's something people are usually not too happy about. And I found that out the hard way. So so that's a little mistake. You should be able to make it to open it back up. Another thing here, but I'm not sure if that is really a mistake. But you can pick up that that red skull key for that secret area, where you get a lot of ammo in that room. But the problem with that is that it opens up the real red key door. I'm not sure if that is that was meant to happen. Let me see if I sometimes have trouble to find it again. This is the beginning area. There we go. It opens up these bars, and that's how you're supposed to get further. For a key that is meant for a secret. So I'm not sure if this is a mistake, or that you're rerouting the map. But if it is a mistake, well, there you go. This is a very small mistake on not even sure if it's really a mistake. It's barely worth mentioning, but I thought I might as well say everything I know. This is on map 24, when you kill all of those specters. You're supposed to find a switch on one of those pillars to open that up, but you can also do this. Not sure if that's intentional, it's not a big problem or anything. I mean, you still have to do all of these areas, but I think, hey, if it's unintentional, I might as well just mention this too. Yeah, this one I'm really not sure about what this is about. This of course opens that door. But here we had that switch that opened up the BFG. But now it says unknown script too. And as you might expect, this thing still didn't open. And I believe the secret is still there, although I'm not 100% sure. So let me test that out real quick. Yeah, it's still there. So you either need to open that the other way I don't know about. But anyway, no matter what, that switch that used to open it is still there, and it gives an error message. You might already know this, but there are a lot of secrets on top of those trucks, and you can get them by rocket jumping. But you can also get them by placing a barrel down. And in this particular map, you can really... oh shit. It's not supposed to explode like that, but you get the point, right? You can place a barrel down here, jump on it, and skip a last portion of the map. So I'm not sure how you would fix that, but yeah, that is a problem, I think. Okay, so those were all the things I found, at least I can remember off the top of my head. So I really hope it has been helpful for the developers of Broederdom. And yeah, if you need more bug testing or anything else, I'm glad to help, man. So thank you so much for watching. and I will see you in the next video. Bye guys!